Okie dokie guys, nice and simple start, isn't it, to these ones. Just a general introduction. Y equals x cubed is question 2. Here's our table, and it's a power, so we use the power rule. See, the power comes down, it's 1 less. So let's apply that rule then when we differentiate. So differentiating on the left, we write dy dx equals, the power comes down to ground level, x to 1 less than 3, which is 2. There we go. That's that one done. Let's move on to the next one.